let's go through the combo. You're going to throw a 1-2 first. This is a quick, short 1-2 as you step into range. Then you're going to frame your opponent by pushing your left forearm up against his guard, which will then position you to throw a right body shot, left hook to the head. We're going to frame with our right forearm, and that'll position us to throw a left body shot and then a left hook to the head again before angling off and jabbing on the way out so that we stay safe.